Good morning, everyone. It's right. Okay. It is now 11 a.m. on a Friday. I'm now off to meet my sister. Sorry, I need to sneeze. I'm now off to meet my sister with the two kids, Aqil and Yasmin, at Ikea. Because my sister wants to get some stuff. So I'm gonna accompany her. And yeah, I figured I vlog. I know I said my next vlog would be end of the month, but I figured why not, right? My last one. Yeah, I start my new job next week. Alhamdulillah, I got a new job. If you didn't see my update, you may want to see the vlog before this. Let's hope I get some interesting footage today. But yeah, let's go. That was so funny, and I was like telling Yasmin, that's what you look like when you do your TikTok. Anyways, I don't think any of you guys know, but Yasmin, do you want to show that little surprise our family had?
I am going to be big sister Wana.
Okay, Yasmin, what is it?
I'm going to be a big sister.
What?
I'm going to be a big sister.
Are you excited? How does it feel? I'm interviewing now. How does it feel? Are you happy? I am happy. Yeah. There's gonna be another one of Yasmin.
My pen is gonna be so annoying.
Yeah, I know, right? So yeah, it's my sister.
So baby N.
That's you in the tummy, baby N. Salah. Baby N, when you watch. Baby N, this is you, huh?
I met her name.
So Aqil, how does it feel like knowing that you have another sister coming?
Excited.
What if she turns out to be another Yasmin?
At least I have time to.
Huh?
You said
you're not. I know he was hoping for a boy, but it's a girl, so still alhamdulillah, correct?
Yeah.
Okay, what would you do if she turns out to be another Yasmin?
Leave the house.
Really? Anyways, we're here because my sister wants to find baby stuff, like towels and all that stuff.
Baby towels.
And these two are like the big sibling. Oh my goodness, you guys are not babies anymore. Hello. This is nice, but it's way too dark. To be honest, I'm not really a fan. Oh, focus. To be honest, I'm not really a huge fan of IKEA, but I like looking at the showroom. Yasmin, do you like the things at IKEA?
A bit. No. Hey, Alpha, what's your height?
What? Yeah, man. Kid. Oh my goodness. Damn.
You're so short.
Thanks, Yasmin. I'm not short, Alpha is just tall.
I mean, like, boys like short girls.
Hey, walk faster lah, the pregnant lady say.
Pregnant lady so fast one lah.
This kitchen is so nice. Yes, darling. Now we're going to. Huh? I do not know this girl. Aqil, please claim your sister. Sorry?
Is she even a sister? Oh,
snap! Hey. Girl's gone wild. Why is this place very bare? What happened? Now we're where we're supposed to be. Aqil, it's your bed. Aqil wants this bed. Aqil, you want this bed?
Yeah, he told me.
Aww, so adorable. Okay, go. I've not seen the Indian one that you told me about, Yasmin. You know, show me. A Russian. Hey, this one is the one you wipe when we drink milk.
What is this?
Hey, so cute. This monkey. Yasmin. Okay, Yasmin. I'm okay, no, it's locked. Okay, you get it.
What?
Just
what?
Put your head in here. In, so cute, Adui.
You can't tell the difference.
Okay, stay. Pakai, Yasmin, pakai. Okay, look at me.
You can't tell the difference, Abang.
I'm helping Abang.
You cannot tell. You can't tell the difference.
Okay, stay.
You can't tell the difference.
What is going on? We're from up there, and now we're down here. Oh, look at Yasmin being so helpful, being a great soon-to-be big sister, carrying her little sister's stuff. He's getting lost since.
Let me carry. Hello, you, macam perempuan. Susah sangat.
Quite possibly my favorite bit of IKEA because of the smell. Which one? Smells so good. This one is nice. Yasmin, it smells like bubble bath.
What? Oh my god, it smells so good.
Oh, it smells so good. Oh. Yeah, these are the apple candy candles. Smells really good. Yasmin, why are you laughing? Abang imu. Rajuk boleh cik. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired to share my nights. I wanna cry and I wanna. So here's what we're looking for. 28. Here, this my sister's looking for this for the baby. Okay, be right back.
You know this new donut where got a glazed donut outside and then inside
Nutella.
Yeah, so good.
I've tried it before.
You tried it before?
Yeah, Krispy Kreme. Love, my tears, you. Now we got my mom and my brother. Apa? Tak betul lah kau. No, it's not a rat.
But it's a kitten. Where is Shaya? Look at that. I want to take it home. Hey, it's licking your finger.
I'll wash it, Mama.
Is it ticklish?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Cute. No. So cute. Hungry, are they? So cute.
Movie.
Where are you? Is that you?
Bye.
Put your hands out. Yasmin, put your hands out. Bye.
Bye.
Getting my car, say bye. Getting my Grab cars, yeah.
Alright, please excuse the messy hair. I'm back home. I was, okay, right after IKEA, I took the cab, followed my sister home because she didn't have any help to carry all the stuff. She got a few rather heavy, bulky stuff. And I figured, yeah, I'm gonna help her. She's pregnant. I'm so excited for the new needs. Expected to come early next month, inshallah. So excited. Yeah, I hung out at her place real quick, saw the new kitten, which was super adorable. I think there was three of them. I only got to play around with one of them. And yeah, it's officially the last week of me being unemployed, and then it's a weekend, and then I start my new job on Monday. In fact, on Monday I've got like induction for the whole day, and then Tuesday I officially start my new job. And yeah, that's basically it really for today. I just figured I vlogged a little and I had fun doing so. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Click on the like button, leave a comment, show some love, and I'll see you guys on the next vlogs. Don't forget, choose happiness and fight the good fight. Bye.